I could have sworn that that was the... It is, okay. And if we can do it in the mortar, we can do it in the... Blue steel. The difference between steel and blue steel. We can do it in the mortar, we can do it in the masonry. Get a lot better. Like one of our trees, several of our trees grew, okay. This one is the chestnut tree. One, two. Two fruits, that's it? Huh, okay. Well, hopefully the other ones are better. See one place we could get sap from. Come back to this. You know, I've been saying that I would be looking at it, right? But I haven't. Building better bases. I've got a lot of this stuff. Glowstone. Glowstone nook. Color glowstone. Green frequency. Now that you've been to the nether and gathered glowstone, you can use that for light as well. You can color it to make the block color change. Unfortunately, 1710 does not support colored lights. Or you can use the forge micro blocks saw to cut it up into tiny nooks to light up areas without taking up much space. There are also various glowing plants you can find or breed, such as glow flowers. How do we make glowstone? I mean, there's a way, right? Oh, yeah, okay. We've got the compressor, we've got glowstone, we could make that. Don't think I needed a key masonry. Thank you. That doesn't lose durability. Put it in the that'll give me 12 total, so that's 2 bookshelves. We're going to need some of our books. One, two, three, four, five, six. Back to Steam, we made our book shelf. Alright, so we've got everything here except for our barrel upgrades, which means we need another better barrel, wood plank, a stick. Okay, so in order to do the upgrade, it requires a better barrel. A better barrel is a chest with wood. Alright. Chest. It's gonna be, let's go 1, 2, 3, 4 of those. We're gonna need that. 1, 2, 3, 4 of those. And 6. But we're gonna need 7, so grab one more. Chest requires that. Alright, so it's that and 4 of these. And 4 of these. So it's that, and then those, plus that. Okay, then I'm going to need sticks and more planks. Was it? Four sticks, 4 wood planks. Oh, figures. Me thinking that I'm doing something good and not. Another wrench. Okay. Ooh, and a delightful meal. Did it drop anything in these? I don't think so. All right, so grab back those. I need 4 planks, which means it's 8 per, and I get 6 per macerator. So 6. All right, so that's 24. That's 3. That's 6 planks. Trees have grown. Probably planted them too close to our fence line, didn't I? Probably. Looks like this is growing well. Some places are still only one tall, but otherwise it seems to be growing well. That big hole in the ground right there? It's where I got all of that obsidian that we have over here. Not all of it, but that's where I got a lot of it. What do we have here? We have 121 ingots. 180 and 57. Wow, aluminum takes a long time to... Oh, and that's right, I don't get aluminum ingots, I get the aluminum. The raw aluminum. I want to see if this is done. Doesn't sound like it. I need more. Better barrel. All right, so that's the first upgrade, right? Better barrel, piston, steel screw. What is this used for? nothing? I have two steel screws. I can make two more. But it says that I need another better barrel. And a piston and steel screws to make the storage upgrade. So, can we make a cardboard, a box, cardboard box? From storage drawers? Egg box. Box for holding big eggs. Huh. Okay. Not quite seeing it. Probably isn't in here. Oh, there we go. So put the upgrade slot on it. Now, we need to go through and make 1, 2, 3, 4. Gonna need 4 more of these. So now we have to go through and make another barrel. And then make another probably have to make another saw soon. I think this time we're going to make a steel saw. So there's another barrel. We've got 4 of these. We need to make the 4. Put that back up there. Then we need to make steel screws. Grab that. That's 2 of them. Piston, better barrel, steel screws. We've made the better barrel. We need the piston. Piston. Steel screws. So that and that. Cut those in half. Make 2 more steel screws. Alright, so this is screwdriver. Right there. That, and this. And there's our storage upgrade. Oh, and we've lost our screwdriver. And then we can put that in there. Bam! And now we've got double the capacity. Sweet. Okay, that works. We lost our screwdriver, but we have another one. That's fine. So now we've gotten this. Five better barrels, two pistons. Which way do we want to go? Because we have to make the next setup too. Need copper plates and copper rods and a better barrel to make that. Copper plates and copper. How do we have any copper plates down here? We have bronze rods, no copper plates. So we need copper plates and copper rods. 1, 2, 3, 6. That'll give us 4 copper plates, which is what we need. We need 4 copper rods. Because those are bronze rods. Copper plates. On the hammer, not in the. Glad I didn't have 9 in there, because if I would have, I would have made a 4 copper plates, 4 copper rods. I need a better barrel to make that. And I need 2 better barrels, 2 pistons, and 8 steel screws to make that. Okay. (24)/8 = 3. Better barrels. Right. Okay, and then I need 14. Make the better barrels. Okay. So, I'm going to need 2 of these. All of those. All of those. Then I'm going to need that, and this, and those to make the 2 better barrels. And then I'm going to need steel. My durability on that? 200. 8 steel screws. We need 2 pistons. And then 2 storage upgrades, which is just the pistons. Okay. So pistons, that, that, and screwdriver. except I missed something. Yeah, I need one more better barrel. This with these is that this makes it a better barrel with that, and then I need that. Okay, and then I need that with these and these. Structure mark 2. Slots provided 3. Alright, so structure mark 3s or more, let's get those. Good, it's not having us go anymore. Where do we want to put it? Our structure mark 2 can go there. Right. Okay. Put our spare there. These can go 1, 2, and then we can pull pretty much everything. Not at max yet. Probably pretty close. That can go up there. Those two can go there. That can go there. That can go back up there. File, saw, screwdriver. All right, so we got some stuff done. Nice. Where are we? You have found an alternative way of making charcoal with a charcoal pile igniter. Go and start getting massive amounts of charcoal. I need a steel rotor, flint and steel, charcoal pile igniter. Alright, that's the end of 34C. We'll be right back.